Really good friends or like brothers or something?
I've been working my entire life to be in the WWE, man. There's no turning back now.
Keep walking, bro.
I can't thank you enough, good brother. Go on.
This is a land of opportunity. We're going to make the most out of ours, and we know you're going to make the most out of your opportunity at WWE Payback.
That's true. That's true. Hey, AJ, when I grow up, I want to be just like you.
I do. I'm just glad you're excellent, man. It's good to be here. But if we can, let's go find a spot to catch up because I need to work out a few hazy details from that last night we all had out in Rebecca.
It's kind of hazy. It's kind of hazy.
Hey, let's talk about it. Let's talk about it.
Yeah.
Styles, of course, with Gallows and Anderson. Buddies from back in their days in New Japan. Fans back together.
Good stuff, boys, you know.
is very upset with the way that the crash newcomers have been talking about them over the past few weeks. Obviously, end zone cast targeted the better Dudley boys as Plummer Ray comes in off the tag.
Oh, Enzo put it. There he goes.
The real Wiggy left it up.
End zone Dudley boys put it the road that end zone casserole was paved by people like the Dudleys.
Sorry guys, I'm just kind of a little bit tired today. I'm watching now though.
Rocket launcher! Cover on Plummer Ray!
Nah.